Well, the popular downtown restaurant, Limoncello, back open this afternoon. They were temporarily closed due to building safety concerns over the weekend. The general manager says part of the brick above the restaurant fell and damaged some outside items, but there were no injuries and repairs were made. The restaurant says they're excited to be back open.